I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Hello, Fairless.
These are announcements for Wednesday, September 4th.
I'm Lily.
I'm Anna.
And I'm Riley.
And this is Falcon Media.
Listen up with lunch. Bobby?
Today's lunch will be rotini pasta and a roll or cheeseburger, salad and milk.
The principles of food class just finished the plating lab. The goal was to make junk food look appetizing. The class has chosen their five favorites. Now it's up to you to look at the top five and choose the best one. Let's take a look at our options.
For option one, we have a delicious looking platter with some purple sprinkles, some chocolate drizzle, and some chocolate chips.
What a platter this is, option number two. I think I want a bite of that. Mmm!
Option three looks scrumptious. We have some chocolate drizzle going on again and some Oreos.
Option number four has me craving something sweet. Look at that Twinkie with the Oreos and spiky chocolate drizzles all over the plate.
This last one sure is making me hungry. I love the Oreos, the caramel, and the chocolate.
If you haven't voted yet, check your Fairless email to vote for your favorite one.
Here's some great news for your wallets, Falcons. Fairless has eliminated the annual $35 technology fee. If you have already paid this fee, the Treasurer's Office will be in contact with you regarding a refund. Our tech team will continue to repair Chromebooks for normal wear and usage. Now here's Dylan with a couple of ways you can help our volleyball team.
Would you like a chance to soak your favorite senior for only $5? Come to the football game Friday, September 13th, where there will be a dunk tank in the upper parking lot of Fairless High School.
Do you like to travel? For just $20, you can win a $1,000 Airbnb gift card. Tickets are available in the main office and Venmo. The drawing will be on senior night, Tuesday, October 8th. You do not have to be present to win.
Starting this week, seniors and CCP students who haven't turned in the privilege request form will have to stay in the high school the entire day until those forms are completed and approved.
Homecoming will be here before you know it. Here's some details about the fall homecoming.
Attention seniors, class officers are needed.
Have you voted for the SARTA Athlete of the Week yet?
Vote Ella Wade and Cam Carl for SARTA Athletes of the Week.
And last but not least, here's Dylan with the weather.
Today's weather is mostly sunny with a high of 81 and a low of 50 degrees.
That's all for today, Fairless. See you next time on
Falcon Media.